hair is all crossed with an old Hunter transmission. Figured you might want to look into it. Maybe it'll lead to Lee? Sending you the source coordinates.
Really appreciate it, man.
No problem. Everything good?
Haley, yeah.
And I are a little worried.
It's okay. I just need everything to get back to normal first. I'll make it up to her, though. For missing her exhibit.
Okay, dude. Hope the lead pans out.
Gotta see what's up with that Hunter transmission Genki told me about.
Let's do some side missions first, because I really want to upgrade my suit. I feel like I could get a lot of better perks if I just upgrade. So, we'll tackle things one at a time. I'm probably gonna start with, let's start with these up here.
Oh,
Hunter blind.
Me a message.
Miles, about the stolen museum pieces. I went to the impound yard and saw an old phone number on that truck you chased down. I may be onto something. Can you come meet your mama for lunch at the park by my office? Top cheese on me.
Any clue is a good clue. If we can't find that truck, the museum will have to close. Plus, I never turn out a chopped cheese.
That works. Let's go, Superman.
Lasted for 30 hours. After he beat me, he said it was novel.
Quite a compliment.
Sparing my life was a compliment. And I gladly accept it.
Lights fading. What were they guarding?
Is that all?
Come here, Birdie. Tell me a story. A map of a base. Any chance you can show me what's waiting for me there? If I disable that relay, they won't be able to call for backup. Nice. So you've been to two other blinds around Harlem, huh?
Alright.
Better scope out the other blinds. Maybe they'll lead me to a base.
Yeah. Motor pole blind. Why am I not holding on to this? Nah, hold up. Something happened. That chick is staring at me. Shit. That there. Connect that there. I think she's the last one.
All right. I should look around. Just taking a little peek inside.
The kitty in my backpack looks
what
so
else is
cute.
at this base? Some little webs should do the trick. Still need the base location. One more blind to go.
One more. I heard the spider there, but I'm not doing that until like very late into the story. Like probably after the symbiote hideouts appear. Where's the other one? There. I was looking in the right area.
Okay, friends, my feeds are blowing up about the commotion out in Jersey. A fire at the old zoo? A secret hunter base? And Spider-Man trying on his friend's black suit? Things are getting weird out there, folks. I mean, I know there's a lot of excitement.
Jeez, these guys are uptight. I guess they know about the other two blinds.
You see the monitor?
The other two blinds are down.
Because of the spider. He's hunting us.
I already let the base know. And that we don't.
Yes, perfect. Strengthen them. This is such a lazy belief. You can always do more with less.
And we will prove that.
Well, good luck proving it.
Signs. I have your back.
Won't let me connect. Is there a certain number of zip lines I can make? Yep, I was right. There's a certain number you can make.
This is for the best.
Where's the dog? Oh, I got 2 for 1.
And don't let the bed bugs bite.
Hey, good.
Body over here.
Nobody saw that, right?
That wasn't enough time, was it? Did one of you call
reinforcements?
What the hell? Are you deadass? All that bullshit. That was a little too quick.
My Harlem? Hunter's about to find out there's a new shogun in town. Oh, that's the abandoned school that my mom keeps trying to get repaired. That's their base? Someone has to let them know school's out of session. For good.
Oh, it does automatically track, okay. I was like, I could have swore it automatically tracks it after you get it.
Ready to enroll for classes at Hunter High?
Gonna take them to school. The School of Hard Knocks.
Oof, that's bad, Miles.
Sorry, it was part of my spider training.
At least the blind info paid off. They're upgrading all their vehicle weaponry here.
Not on my block, they're not.
Interconnected webbing. Hold up. Am I just outside the blind?
Never saw it coming.
I knew I saw a person here. Wait, is that it?
You look tired.
Well, I knew it wasn't it. Has to be people there. Come on.
Found me? Ruined my surprise.
Yeah. I wanted to do it stealthy. But then I didn't. Maybe I should have done it stealthy.
Must have y'all scared if you need reinforcements. Vamos.
What the hell? Whoa!
Over already?
No! What? Oh, I still had health! I still had health! Unbelievable. Alright, hold up. I'm gonna... What do you mean I can't? Do I have to leave the mission?
Thanks for your cooperation.
Come on! You really can't web him up? Why? It's like I lose the lock on as soon as they're out of my camera view. Even though I know they're there. Hold up. Where do I go now? Is that person safe? Come on! Web him! Jeez!
Sweet dreams.
That was freaking annoying. Someone saw me, but from where?
Hey, get up.
Go to sleep.
I like leaving.
I'll get the rest.
Oh, come on, I was gonna leave him and have all the other people follow. Hold on. There we go. Are you coming now? Are your people are here in this empty room? Come on, don't be slow about it.
This is all a dream.
That noise scares me. It makes me feel like he's gonna see his people, and I'm gonna knock him down as soon as he comes here.
Webs. Come out, Spider-Man. Covering you. Time to end him.
What do you mean? Where is he? Where'd he go? Is he not here anymore? Yeah, I know you can hear me.
More webbing. My hunt continues. You'll be under my boots soon.
Son of a bitch. Alright, where's the other rooms? Here? Is this one?
Find the server panel and take out those turrets. More turrets left.
Prepare yourself.
Fuck, here we go. The gang's all here.
What?
Where is he?
You know what?
Must have y'all scared if you need reinforcements.
Bonk.
Sleepy time.
Let's go here. I have to be able to swoop down there. Come on.
Another one down.
I can't tell if I'm being sneaky or if they're just really bad. Was that loud enough? Who is that? Wait, can I go through there? I can't.
That base data you got from the blinds shows another room here. Maybe it's got some intel about the hunters we can use?
Yeah, I can work with this. Let's see what... Oh, there's an encrypted file.
Sasha, careful with this obsession. Come home to me while we still have time left.
Our time is over, my love.
And your children? They will draw blood for control of our empire.
The cubs must earn their place, like anyone else.
They will see me as an obstacle.
Wait, did I complete it?
Strike first.
Craven's family? They sound cool. Could be trouble down the line.
We should take care of all their bases then, in case they show up.
Did I level up? I thought I leveled up. Yeah, we'll keep doing the blinds.
I'm sure you've heard by now that Mac Gargan, the Scorpion, found dead, his stinger removed like a trophy. One can only assume this was at the hands of the hunters. Are they doing what the ineffectual Spider-Man won't and removing these dangers permanently? Then again, maybe Spider-Man has finally changed his tune. I, for one, say, let them wipe each other out. They're not making our world a better place, and the less...
Oh, whoa! I should look around for some info.
So, how did Craven find you anyway?
He didn't. I came across the remains of one of his hunts in Siberia.
I thought I was gonna get found. I was like, what's that noise?
I wanted in. Because I had to prove myself.
Where was your hunt?
Kashmir.
Impressive.
Come on. They're making it hard for me. How is one person safe and the other not?
And don't let the bedbugs bite.
Hey, pretty.
Hey.
You doing finished. Good?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm not done yet.
Who is watching that person?
¿De dónde vino eso?
Now you're safe? What? Are you kidding me?
Got you now.
What? Oh my god. Didn't make no sense. It said they were safe, and as soon as I picked them up.
Map of their base. Better take out that relay if I don't want reinforcements coming. There's also two more blind signals around here. Gonna have to keep hitting the blinds until I find out where the base is.
That was dramatic.
Must have y'all scared if you need reinforcements.
I think I saw it somewhere there. Yep.
From here.
Woohoo! Too far.
I bet you have exactly what I'm looking for. What else they have in this base? A supply room with RPGs? Don't need that in my life. Better web that up. Two blinds down. Hopefully the last one tells me where the base is.
Let's switch to Peter and have him do some work.
Let's do this.
Test out that symbiote.
Friends of the DanaCast, I woke up today with one question on my mind. What the hell happened at the Emily May Foundation last night? One minute we're talking philanthropy and using the means of production for good, and then...
The data I pulled from that base was right. This is a hunter blind. Best yet.
to learn if there's another base nearby. Always wanted to fight in an invisible blanket fort?
Oh. Just automatically run up. Are you kidding me? Alright. They're really making it hard for me. Get out of here. Shit, I saw him up there. No!
Target sighted!
Get out of here. Serious? Sure. Get out of here. Sheesh.
To dig deep. Map of the Upper West Side. Wonder how they afforded a place here. A base at the abandoned hotel? Gonna get some unexpected room service.
Oh yeah, that's the base.
Time Where to head to that hotel. No need to book a room online, right?
Alright.
According to the blinds, this base is their weapons depot. Not for long.
Someone there.
There he is!
Oh.
Ah!
Put them in my trunk so tomorrow I could just go to the dump and just dump it out.
You sure you want them in your car?
Yeah.
It heats up outside in the sun.
It's fucking cold. It's windy as fuck.
Alright, I'll put it. And we are back. Woo!
Thank you.
Okay, damn. These guys are taking it too far. This motherfucker!
Get him out of there!
Out of here. Another encrypted file.
Vladimir, what is it now? I could have come with you. You are not needed. I'm never needed, it seems. I think you did not want to be outclassed. That is exactly what I want. But by you, to disabuse you, father, to steal your children's birthright, the only right Earth offers is the inevitable promise of death. You have us fighting over scraps, but I will take back what is ours, what is mine.
Vlad sounds like a chip off the old block. Hope he takes the long way here. Seriously, let's keep making sure he doesn't have one of these bases to call home.
So that takes care of that section. I'm gonna do these as well. Should I? Nah. I'm gonna do the blinds first. So wherever... wherever there are blinds, I will do them. That sucks. I should just unlock the fast travel on all of them, but it'll take me too long to actually do all that. So let's get going. I was looking for the entrance of this one. Alright. Woo! Damn. That one made me weave. Shit.
Spider-Man! You will not escape!
Keep him on the floor!
Come on, I pressed it twice. Good luck coming back.
Nice. I bet there's some juicy hunter gossip around here that I can find. All right, drone. What's the hot goss? Well, well, well. Let's see what this base holds. Can't call for reinforcements if I cut the comms. So, you're a frequent flyer to the other blinds. Gotta find that base. Should keep searching the blinds.
What am I hearing?
More hunter tech. Don't mind if I do.
Rare tech parts.
Hunters? Yay! More traps? Boo. Have to find a way to disable these lasers. Gotta be a control panel around here. I wasn't careful enough. Maybe I should take a lesson in acrobatics before playing around traps again. No more traps. Now that's using the old spider noggin. Sorry for the intrusion. Time to expand my knowledge. If I can inject the herbicide into their sprinkler system, I can probably knock out some hunters.
Mm-hmm.
Still no location for the base. Time for that last blind. Thank you.
Did I get him?
Reinforcements! Not enough of you here already? Watch your head!
I will escape! Make them believe for that girl!
All this fighting has made me hungry for holograms.
Hey, where'd they got it? Inside. There. There.
You better feed my need for info. Here in the financial district. Well, with these hunters, it's definitely a bear market. Random skyscraper?
That was pretty random.
To have a base. Those hunters are about to find out that they can't plant on my soil.
Spelunking.
And me without my headlamp.
The data from the blind says this is some kind of greenhouse.
Aw, the hunters have a hobby. That's kind of cute.
Not that cute. Don't expect any bouquets. Remember, we can alter the sprinkler's source to an herbicide to wipe out what they're growing.
Good thing I have whatever the opposite of a green thumb is. Let's kill some plants.
Make sure you turn off their relay. We don't want them calling in backup.
Okay, where is that?
Those potions I've seen around Craven. What are they?
Can't say for sure. I've heard rumors.
Like what?
People think they came from a mystic in the jungle. People say he made them himself. No.
I'd like to have my hand.
It'll probably be the last thing your hands touch.
That's the valve that'll add herbicide to the sprinklers. Sleepy times incoming, hunters.
Yeah.
Stick with me. Spider-Man is here.
You really weeded out those hunters like weeds. Maybe you're better with plants than you think.
Wrong person. Gosh. Dodged. Ooh. Did I not press circle? Shit.
Good thing I have whatever the opposite of a green thumb is. Let's kill some plants.
Ass.
I think of hiding on the ground.
This is not hiding. We're We're doing important work.
Then the plants. The hunters.
You limit your potential. You should apply your skills elsewhere.
Are you trying to kill? Are you saying I should kill these plants?
Kill these plants and you'll have bigger problems than boredom.
Come on. Come on, what are you doing? How do I perch? Oh my god. You bastard.
That's the valve that'll add herbicide to the sprinklers. Sleepy times incoming, hunters.
Oh shit. Oh, how are you still danger? I feel like it's that one guy that's under the actual, like, building stuff. Come on. That's one person. What the hell?
J'ai entendu un truc.
Watch me not be able to crawl. Freaking stupid, bro. How low do I have to get these guys? Jeez. Get your ass back here. Come on. I don't know how to perch. There we go. I hate when it goes from safe to danger, like right at the point when I'm grabbing them. Whoa, whoa, whoa! You little asshole, how you saw me? That's what I get. Knew there was another person. Freaking knew it. Freaking cunt. Did I grab the wrong person? I grabbed the wrong person, I think. I don't like how he's moving. Spider-Man's moving all buggy. Get up here. Freaking big man. This is taking forever. Who is watching him? What? What?
Don't worry. Plenty of web to go around.
So I could choose to be stealthy. I don't have to be stealthy. That's the good thing. And it pays to be stealthy with the blinds, but it doesn't really pay out here. What was I doing?
Find out anything more about the Kravenovs? Who knows when they'll get here?
There we are. Hello.
This will be good for you, Ladroche. Father, please, end this now. The others won't speak to me. You just come home. There's still time for us to family again. I will not die like any other men.
What? I don't feel safe here anymore. I don't trust the others. They frighten me.
Then cower and hide. If you can endure this shame.
You won't let them hurt me. Will you? Father?
That is up to you.
Well, that was just sad. Feels ripe for a therapy session.
No thanks, I'm all booked up. I feel for him, but he's still Kraven's kid. Dangerous. Gotta clear out the last base so we're ready for this family shindig.
I guess that's the last one. That's what it looks like. All right.
Looks like a robo-bird's nest. What do they got going on around here?
You never told me.
Yukon.
Oh. That was before my time.
One of the old hunters had broken away. Tried to make his fortune teaching others what Kraven had taught him. We chased him across the mountains.
A week.
Kraven wanted to take a piece off of him each day. Eventually, there was just nothing left.
How the hell was that person safe with these two watching him? I rarely do those double takedowns without getting caught. Rarely. Come on.
Must be a pest.
Ken, where did that come from?
How, where'd this guy come from? Is he bugging? Why is he making that weird movement? There we go. Look at that man. Yeah. To finish.
Time to play the what can I find here game.
Whoa! What the hell? Getting carried away there, buddy.
Surprising amount of tech in this little guy. This must be the base. That's where the little birds go to recharge. Bet I could overcharge them right out of existence. I see you've been to another blind, too. That last blind may have the base location.
You ready?
I'm just putting this for now. I have to go to
the
bathroom real quick.
Alright. That's fine.
Pigeon parents have been found on this rooftop.
Wrong fucking thing! What are you doing?
Get down here and fight us!
Reinforcements. Speaking of scooping, now to get the final scoop on the base. they would have torn down that old army supply base by now.
Can I upgrade my suits? Hold up. I need city tokens. Ah, damn. Fucking annoying. Hold up. Hero tokens. Where do I get hero tokens? Defeating hunter bases. But also Mysteriums and the Cultural Museum and the Flame. Okay. There's gotta be something I could get. I got that one. But I had the city tokens for it. Oh, gadgets.
Hunters have taken over this abandoned army supply base and turned it into a drone station.
For their bird drones? Why didn't they just pick an aviary?
Does it matter? They're making these drones to kill you.
Good point. Let's stop that from happening.
They're powering up the drones here. If you can tether your web from the charging station to a power supply, you'll overcharge them into oblivion. Be sure to hook the charging station up to a power supply to destroy the drones. Let's ground some birds.
Really? You're not gonna let me attack him? Oh my god.
Don't worry, plenty of web to go around.
Are you kidding me? Why would you go down there?
Eyes on target.
Come on. Oh my gosh. How come I can't get them and they could all get me? What the heck is doing that? Look, buddy.
Ugh!
Fucking hell. Where is this guy? Take that shit back.
Open fire.
Backup coming anytime soon.
That was all the backup. What are you talking about? There's no backup coming anytime soon because that's the backup guy. Jeez.
Think you can dig up some more info on the incoming Kravenoffs now?
What's the point in me doing it stealthily? I don't get the point.
Go.
Like, it was telling me to disable the drones, but that hardly did anything.
You seek a challenge to feel the rush of fear again. I'll give you something to fear.
Your brother made such promises. Go on then. Terrify me.
Anyone who gets in my way will suffer the same.
Is that so? And your mother?
She was in the way.
I assume Vladimir was no problem for you either.
I live for the hunt.
If you really are the one, let us see if you can leave Volgograd unscathed.
Oh my god. His entire family.
This whole time we were getting ready for them, and they just destroy each other? And Kraven gets to continue his hunt.
Mm-hmm.
Good thing we cleared out his strongholds. This is so messed up.
The hunters are gone and the drones are grounded. Pretty good at this.
Good. I already had that. Oh, these are like customizable, I guess. Did I level up? Rare tech parts. Did I not have these? I could have swore I had those. Yeah. Why is it I unlocked? I didn't unlock shit. I keep checking it like I'm gaining points. Enough points for it. Let's see. I guess I could do the memories now. Alright.
Time to check out that crystal.
Someone's watching us, Kimia. But I don't want you to worry. That's my job.
The hunters were after him. They were watching Marco. And someone named Kimia.
Actually, I'll go across the ocean, and not the ocean, the river, to do this one. Make up your mind, you want to do a trick or you want to stop and go backwards? I don't understand.
Not bad.
You gotta hand it to New Yorkers. Wasn't even trying to be funny there. If there's a good time to be had, they'll find it.
Okay.
Sand crystal? These things are everywhere. So many puns, and I don't even know where to start.
Let's see.
Any chance we make this easy?
I go, I see them too. Work. The corner store. In the park. They're tracking us.
Marco warned us about Kraven and his gang. We should have listened to him.
I'm looking for the water tower. If there's water nearby, I could use it.
And the sandcastle competition starts now! And no cheating! Just had to make it hard, huh?
Nice. Right as I finished.
Let's crack a crystal.
Crack a crystal. Crack some rock.
So I told the cops that someone's out to get us, but they don't listen to me. No one ever does. Time to take matters into my own hands.
Marco put Sandman to rest years ago, and Kraven woke a sleeping giant.
Hey, I was just talking to my source at the raft.
I'm trying to figure out the best way to go about it.
Marco's been belligerent and incoherent since he got there. But they said he's starting to show signs of improvement. Whatever you're doing with those crystals, keep it up.
Guys, you're kind of getting sand everywhere. Should really leave and go somewhere more tropical.
Is there another?
Crystal now.
Next time, use your wedge more.
It's my turn to follow them. Figure out who they are. I end up at this abandoned school in Harlem. But I'm already beginning to regret this.
Marco must have ended up at
Lakes. Lakes for days. So hit that top one, come back, hit that, come across here, hit that. He did.
Kraven's bases. Poor guy didn't know what he was walking into.
I just saw one of Marco's sand crystals. Does anyone have sunscreen? And will one of you do my back, please?
Come here. Come here.
They won't give up!
Scared. Kraven's tech is no joke.
Shouldn't you guys be in an hourglass or something? Gotta get that sand crystal!
I can upgrade a gadget now, but
one meal that I know how to cook. But it's too late now.
I fell right into their trap. Kimia's his kid? How did I not know about this?
Just check back in on Marco. He's steadily improving, making more and more sense. He's even eating again. Doctors are hopeful. Good work.
Marco, not interested in a puppet show. I'm trying to help here. Yeah.
ask. Where's that sand crystal?
And all they say is, the beast inside me. But that...
So now I have this. That I can upgrade. But I can't get the gadgets.
Long time. Just like he promised you.
Marco gave up Sandman for his daughter. And Kraven forced it out of him for a stupid hunt. Marco left more crystals behind. Come on! Can't you just give me the crystal and I'll be on my way? Sorry, guys, but I'm not leaving without that sand crystal.
Get aggro. All right, stop.
All right, Marco. What's going on in that head of yours?
Tell them to leave us alone, but they don't care. They shoot me with a net.
I'm really just going back to back with these.
Try to hold me down. I was sad before I knew it. I'm so ashamed, but I had no choice. Gotta get back to you.
Marco had to do something. Or else he'd be just like Scorpion right now.
Dang. Get out of here.
Finally. You know, but up this crystal in peace.
I lose the creeps to school and come home. Walk through the front door. But you're not.
Mm-hmm. We're almost there. Almost there.
There. They are. What have they done to you, Kimia?
Craven's real twisted for putting Marco's kid in the middle of all this. Gotta look for more crystals to find out what happened.
Marco's memory is returning and he's agitated. The doctors are piecing together what happened. It sounds like it's not all his fault. Let me know if I hear more.
I like how Mary Jane's acting like she's figuring out the story. She's like, go ahead and find those crystals.
To our regularly scheduled programming. Sand Crystal time.
I start yelling, losing my cool. If they did anything to you, I can... feel the sand about to take over. And then they splash me with some chemical. Don't know what it is. I'm trying my hardest to stay awake. I'm fading fast until I see black.
Must have used some strong stuff to knock out Sandman. But what happened to Kimia?
That's not gonna hit a civilian, a random civilian.
That sand crystal is mine.
I wake up in some kind of dungeon.
His head. Well, knocked his head. Is that all the sand crystals almost?
Are you okay?
Marco must have felt so helpless. Trapped. With no idea where his daughter was. Echo's all clear now.
They say their boss is coming soon, and that he wants to meet me. I'm not waiting around. Sorry to break our promise, Kimia, but I'll tear this city apart to find you.
I can tell that's the back of her head.
People hurt his kid. That's why he blew up.
If that's what her face looks like, then. There's one crystal missing.
Marco was taken to the raft before he could find her. I need to make sure she's safe. Maybe there's more crystals back by where it all started.
What's up with the fireworks?
Take him to a hospital. I knew those fireworks looked shady. Is he gonna be okay? If I had to guess, he's only unconscious. But I better move fast just in case.
Where am I? Spider-Man!
You're okay. I'm just taking you to a hospital. And feel obligated to point out that personal fireworks are illegal in New York.
We didn't know. There for our brother, Lex. We lost him a few years ago, and he always loved them. So we try to launch a few around his birthday.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Spider-Man. Wow. At least I can still wiggle my toes.
Now just sit tight and let the pros take it from here.
Thanks. Actually, wait. If those fireworks we bought were sketchy, maybe you should check where we got them from. Some docks north of us between those two bridges.
I know the spot you're talking about. I'll check it out. Hey, your brother's getting checked out now. He suggested I take a look at where you got your fireworks from, too.
The dock guys? That's a good call. But watch out. I know I saw two of them with guns. Like serious guns.
Good to know. Thanks.
Bro, watch it next to that barrel. We can't make any money if our stock blows up. You want to do this? Get back to checking the guns and let me work my magic.
What the hell is he humming to? Shit. He went from danger to safe and then back to danger.
Help!
Dang, I didn't know they would have a lock on me.
Fireworks are lit. To the river they go.
Oh!
Crap, the sparks lit two more.
Oh.
Just one crate left.
Happy birthday, Lex.
Was that you? Oh, man. I hope Mike saw that from the hospital. Lex would have loved it.
Just disposing of some illegal items. You guys take care.
Remember, recover the sand crystal. Where did this one come from? What part was that?
Where am I?
Whoa.
That light. What is that?
Where am I?
Hello?
Where did you go?
The crystal put me in Marco's mind.
I just need to know.
Those giant spikes! Is the crystal at the center? It's crumbling! Gotta keep it up! His subconscious is starting to fight back!
I tried to be the best dad for you, Kimia. I really did. All I can do is hope they didn't hit you and that you're safe at your mom's. I love you so much, Mia. We'll be together again one day. I know it.
Oh. Oh.
Hey, been calling you. My source at the raft told me Marco keeps repeating some address in Queens. Sending it to you now. I think you should check it out.
Her mom's. Maybe that's where Kimia is. Hey, MJ, you think you could patch me through to Marco at the raft?
Hang on while I look into it.
All right.
Okay, all set. Patching him through now.
Spider-Man.
Sorry for my... well, the mess. Thank you. You helped me get my mind right.
I'm sorry for not listening. Guess I never got to know the man behind the sand. But I think Kimia's at her mom's. On my way there now.
If she's there, do me a favor. Give her those crystals. Something to remember me by.
Of course. Take care of yourself, Flint. She's okay. Wish there was more I could do. Maybe I can ask some lawyer friends to help Marco with visitation rights.
Nice. Now let's see. I could do... oh, I could fast travel. Alright. I'll do those EMF missions now. While I'm here. This one.
Central Park and hop on. Your badge will grant you access.
Glad these scientists can still work from home after the foundation was destroyed. No need to make headlines. This is a job for plain old Pete.
Plain old Pete.
Now to grab one of these sweet state-of-the-art rides. Okay, let's head to that first checkpoint. Checking in at the checkpoint. Ooh, concert happening today.
So that's the break.
MJ and Harry and I have been to some great shows in the park. Hey, that sign will make a good ramp. Awesome! Got a little air on that one.
check?
Okay.
Whoa. That's not right. I don't think this bike was supposed to provide its own fireworks. This isn't safe. At this rate, the battery will overheat and explode. I've got to hurry and get it to the bike station, where it can drain and charge safely. I've had a lot of things blow up on me, but this would be
shit.
My first bicycle.
Oh no, what are you doing, man? Come on. What's going on? No, what are you doing? Oh my god. Oh god. No. Why is he going backwards?
Come on, bike. Hold together.
Am I even gonna make it, or is it gonna explode on me?
Maybe I can vent some of this excess charge by depleting it with a speed boost.
Oh, fuck.
The bridge is blocked. Gotta get over there somehow.
Charge by depleting it with the speed. Oh my god! Poor Peter! He really exploded. Oh, I ran over all those pigeons.
Phew! That was a close one. The battery will safely drain. I've got to tell Dr. Wynn, a short circuit seems to have caused thermal runaway. If it didn't happen in the lab, I'll bet fluctuating outdoor temperatures are the culprit. I've got some ideas for better thermal regulation.
Science. They speak another language, man. Is he gonna sing, or is he just gonna bop his head? And presto.
Let's see what Dr. Young is up to out here. Get up and running.
Drone.
This is a two-part trial. First, you need to teach the drone what it should target to protect our bumblebee population.
Great. Let's train some bee drones.
Oh, and you need to do it before the drone depletes its charge. Sorry, we're working on battery life.
Got it. Let's go.
No thanks, bee-eating wasp.
Who knew rats ate bees?
bee wolves, be gone. Gotcha. Rats sure will eat anything.
In the second part of the trial, you'll teach the drone to identify and mark optimal nest sites.
Be real estate? Here we go.
Look for the flags. These are ideal relocation spots.
Here we go. I'm like a bee real estate agent. A bee real estate agent.
Shit, I can't see the other one. There's more? Oh, I see it, I see it. I saw it. Come on! Yeah!
Bingo. You've completed the set. The drone will self-pilot home and upload the data. Thank you, Peter.
Remnant people.
That should be some good stuff for the AI. Hope Dr. Young finds it helpful.
Now let's see. Where else? Well, let's take some photos while we're here too. It'll do good to clear those side missions off the map anyways. And I can unlock fast travel to Central Park. Oh.
That should work for Robbie.
Yay. Alright, I'm gonna stop playing now.
Okay.